Hey YouTube! Today's look is an autumn fairy. You can use the same basic ideas that I used for mine for any other type of fairy. I'm really liking this look. I think it's absolutely adorable. Yeah, so if you're interested in seeing how I did this look, stay tuned and keep watching.
Thank you.
Thanks for watching, guys. If you like this tutorial, give it a thumbs up. If you want more tutorials, give it a thumbs up. And thank you for watching.